all you need is a paintbrush and a piece of art to help you express yourself in a new way.
It's just a way of processing some of the hard stuff out of your system.
Jennifer Stewart is painting with her friend Andrea as part of a new healing arts class taught in Murray. With all that life throws at each of us, it's easy to be overwhelmed. But painting is one way Stewart finds a way to cope.
I find that it's a great way to give your conscious mind something to work on while your subconscious kind of chews on the stuff that's bothering you a little bit.
Instructor Jolene Shields says this practice helps create a sense of connection with oneself as well as others.
So what happens when you're creating a piece of art is you actually increase blood flow to the brain, which helps with the thinking process and helps with processing issues.
Shields says healing art has been proven to be therapeutic for the mind, body, and soul, and encourages you to try it.
Mental health, physical health, emotional health, each one can be touched by art.
Haley Hendricks, ABC4.com.